One more.
The entire U.S. country in Afghanistan is somewhat missing. From